Nightswim, a claustrophobic plunge into poolside terror. Directed by Bryce McGuire, Nightswim offers a chilling twist on the horror genre by setting its tale of terror within the confined space of a swimming pool. Despite its limitations, McGuire's direction manages to create an atmosphere of claustrophobic dread that keeps viewers on the edge of their seats. One of the film's strongest aspects is its creative use of setting. McGuire skillfully exploits the intimacy of the swimming pool environment, transforming it from a place of leisure into a sinister and oppressive space. Through inventive camera work and lighting, he imbues every ripple in the water and shadowy corner with a sense of impending doom, heightening the tension and keeping audiences gripped from start to finish. The cast delivers solid performances, with the main character, portrayed as a relatable and sympathetic character thrust into a nightmare scenario. Her struggle for survival in the face of unseen horrors is portrayed with authenticity, drawing viewers into her desperate plight. Supporting characters, while limited in development, serve their roles effectively in adding layers to the narrative and amplifying the sense of isolation and vulnerability. Furthermore, Nightswim effectively explores themes of fear, paranoia, and the fragility of sanity within the confines of the swimming pool setting. McGuire's direction delves into the psychological depths of the characters, revealing their innermost fears and insecurities as they confront the terror lurking beneath the surface. It's a gripping and thought-provoking journey that lingers in the mind long after the credits roll. However, the film is not without its drawbacks. Some viewers may find the premise of a horror film set entirely within a swimming pool to be limiting, leading to a lack of variety in the scares and a feeling of repetition in the suspense. Additionally, the pacing may feel sluggish at times, with certain moments dragging on without delivering significant plot advancement or character development. Overall, despite these criticisms, Nightswim remains a compelling and atmospheric horror film that showcases McGuire's talent as a director. With its inventive use of setting, solid performances, and exploration of psychological terror, the film offers a unique and chilling viewing experience that will leave audiences checking the shadows of their own swimming pools long after the lights have gone out,